Hello, everybody. It is the Stoned Gamer here. And in lieu of not being able to play the new Doom that just released, like every YouTuber is doing out there from... I'm not even going to name names because that would just reveal way too much about my personal life. And how many YouTubers I watch and how much they inspire me and... You know, how I can draw from their methods and incorporate it into my own. And as you can plainly hear, I don't have the music going because there is copyright music in this game, and I don't feel like getting pegged for copyright infringement. So, we're just not gonna put any music to this, but hey, this game has its own atmosphere. So we're going to play it on modern, because modern allows us to look up, look down, it allows us to have a Z-axis so we can jump, it allows us to also have iron sights, and it's a little different on the weapons layout. So we're going to play it on a little ultra-violence.
Attention all marine units, we're under attack by an unknown enemy force. Everyone report to your combat station. This is not a drill.
This game, I absolutely love it, just for its sheer brutality. I mean, look at that! His fucking head exploded! It was beautiful! And like I said, this game sounds beautiful, even without music, because it just has its own atmosphere. Oh, we took that one to the face. Oh yeah, fire extinguishers also explode. Come on, guys. I need your ammo. Really, only 10 shots? This is not good. And we've opened up the hangar door, which means we're letting more enemies into an area that we're about to trap. Oh, I love that sound. Somewhere, there is blood dripping off the ceiling, which is just so pretty. Oops. Did not mean to open the console command. So, we're gonna sock that motherfucker in the face. Pick up some health, because he hurt us. Yeah, you can dual wield your assault rifles. There's a whole slew of nasty down there. I'll take that. Oh, we got munched, didn't we? Yeah, we got munched. That's okay. That's okay. It's okay. Just means get hit less, you dummy. There's another one in there. I don't know where he is, though. Those are shotgun shells. I like shotgun shells. Do you like shotgun shells? I think shotgun shells are the shit. I love shotguns. There's actually a shotgun in there that we will be getting. I have played Brutal Doom before. This is a large part of my early college days. Like, no joke. Brutal Doom is part of my early college days. I played it back then. I will always play it. I forever love this game. I'm going to sock that dude in the face. Just to conserve ammunition. So we're gonna do a quick scamper, scamper, scamper. Jump down here, start shooting these assholes in the face. Run like a little bitch. Woohoo. Ah. I am just not doing good at this game right now. Okay, so for now, we're just gonna say screw the secret. Because it is giving us a bad time. God, that's beautiful. Hey, we found some. I didn't even know about that. Learn something new every time I play this game. But we're gonna leave that secret alone for now. Woohoo! Stay with me, little buddy. Let me put your brains all over the wall. So, that's the area to the secret. We're not going to worry about that for now. Come here, shoot this dude up. Grab some health. Start popping these dudes. There's an imp. There we go. Let's get the red key card. Oh my god. Let's get the red key card. There we go. I do apologize if you heard my alarm going off in the background. It's like 3 in the morning right now. And I am recording for you guys on like minimal sleep. But I wanted to get content out to you guys as soon as possible. I mean, come on. Channel only has one video right now. We really need to step up our game here. Ooh, what's that? I have no idea what I just picked up, but I feel so much faster. I think I got a berserk pickup. I'm not exactly sure, but now that we have acquired the shotgun, we're gonna rock and roll up these stairs, open up the secret, and uh I mean, come on. You have to agree. The sheer brutality in this game is just gorgeous. That was not okay. Imps jumping out. Shit! Going down, Pinky! Yes! Open, open, open. Shoot you in the chest! Oh! Going on to... Nope, can't open that. Going on to our little talk about why I'm not doing any Fear 3 footage right now. That's because I'm going to be shooting it, starting from Mission 2, where we left off, with my dear friend Domingo, who I played Fear 3 with when I first got the game. So, we're going to be running through it together. Whoa, this is a clusterfuck! Open the door. Let out more spoopy demons. Screw this. Oh, that sucks. And we got so far. It's okay. We'll blow through it. We'll pass the secret. Doesn't really matter. So... Yeah. Oh my god! I punched his jaw off. So, we're just gonna say fuck it and speedrun this shit. Give me the keycard, give me the keycard, give me the keycard! Oh my god! Okay, so... yeah, speedrunning this on ultraviolet is... not a good idea. Take our time. Conserve ammo. Make sure everything dies. Ow. That hurt. Well, at least we still get to keep... There we go. Full armor. That's what we need. Shoot the simp in the face. Oh, blew that too early. Pick that up, grab that. Head over this way. Shoot this fool. Kill those guys down there. Pop a few rounds down at the imp. Pop a few rounds at this imp. Ooh. Yeah! and this was the whole fun of Brutal Doom back in the day, was it just straight up being just mean. I love that sound. So we're gonna have some baddies down here. That's gonna drip for a while. And just makes the most lovely sound in the world. Open the door, kill all the imps. Pew 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 them all in the face. There we go. Pick up some health, grab our shotgun. Wait for this dickhead to come popping through the window right there. Pop his ugly mug. We're not even gonna worry about the secret, because we don't need it. Run out of the room. I loved the range on this shotgun. Like, it was brutal from a distance. Just pure unadulteration. Devastation. Just brutal. So yeah, we're gonna do this. We're gonna clear the room. Woo! Woo! And there's the exit. And we are done with this level! And I love the finish screens. Because they're a little different from how the original Doom was.
Godspeed, gentlemen.
Oh yeah, and on this little conveyor, shit'll come by like ammo and stuff like that. Oh yeah, this is another reason why I love... What did I just do? Uh-oh.
Oh!
He just walked out, shot us, killed us, and left. Brutal. Check it out. Bam. Get us some armor. I mean, I know a few secrets for this. I mean, they're not super spectacular. Fall back. Because of those assholes. So, this is another reason why we have the Z. So that way we can get over here. That's what we need. Shotgun! Huh. Normally there's an imp around here. There he is! And now there's no more. There's also a pinky demon around here somewhere. That I know. There he is. We feel the need to rip and tear. And that is exactly what we're going to do. Oh yeah, that's for the red key card. Whoop! Run! So, we are just going to run like a motherfucker into here and just punch all the demons! Okay, I probably should have taken my time with that.
Attention, all Marine units. This is Command. We are barricaded on the command center. We are trying to send distress signals to Earth. If anyone out there is still alive, regroup to our position.
Shotgun ammo. Open up the window. Okay.
Attention all Marine units. This is Command. We are barricaded on the command center. We are trying to send distress signals to Earth. If anyone out there is still alive, move to our position. We have ammo and food. Godspeed.
But I don't wanna. There we go. That's what we needed. Okay. Now, let's bum rush these fools. Let's not pick that up. Button. Armor. So, I think what we're gonna do is, we're gonna clear out some of these demons that are tormenting us. Ooh. That's enough for that. We feel the need to rip and tear. Well, fuck it. Let's go rip and tear the fucking pinky demon. Yeah. Stick that in your pipe and smoke it. I didn't like that mischievous barrel. It was just sitting there. It's not right. Up we go. Shotgun, please. So as you can see, we cleared the way just a little bit. Not much. Just a little bit. Let's not stand in the acid. That would be the dumbest thing to do. We forgot to go push a button. In our rush to complete things, we forgot to push a shotgun. Health. There we go. Because we are going to need that. Oh, great. More demons. Mostly imps, though. So it's not that bad. Off we go. Right, that requires a red key card. The fuck just exploded. Oh, he's dead. That's all that matters to me. Ooh. This might be a little difficult. I lied! Now let's go kill some more, shall we? That's a new one. That was actually pretty dope. Wouldn't you all agree? Down. Up, thank you. Pinky! 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 Fire extinguisher. There are more baddies in here, I assure you. Was not all of them that we killed. We haven't picked up a single bit of assault rifle ammo. Yeah, see? I can hear him behind the walls. Now then. There has to be a way to get on top of these boxes. They wouldn't put stuff on top of the boxes unless you can get on top of the Ooh, it's a jumping puzzle. I hate jumping puzzles. Boing. It's a boing. Aw. Boop. And a boop. And a boop. That was one of them. I want them all. Give them all to me. I want an Oompa Loompa, Daddy, now, Daddy, now. Yeah, that's a little retro for you. Fuck it. Well, at least we have some ammunition for our assault rifle now. Blue key card. But with blue key card comes great responsibility. See? More baddies came out to play. Beat him to death with his own weapon. See, we have the blue key card, but this door requires a red key card. But I have no idea where to acquire the red key card. Yeah. Ugh. Ugh, fucking smash. Why does Ugg smash, you may ask? Oh, that's a bad place. I hear a lot of demons. Oops. Haha. You can really see how 2D they are when they're walking around like that. Just makes it awkward. Uh-oh. Let's reload. Keep moving. Painted that shit. Huh. Still no red key card. Oh well. Well, guys, we are gonna call it here. Now, I'm going to be playing through all of Brutal Doom. So. Wow, par is a minute 30 for this? Jeez. So, we're going to wrap it up right here on the water treatment plant. Give us a like. Comment. Subscribe if you want to keep up to date. Oh, and before I forget, we just recently opened a Patreon account. So feel free to check that out. We have different Patreon reward levels. Our goal is all lined out. So I don't need to talk about the goal. It's kind of a hefty goal, but I think we can achieve it together. So guys, till then, stay golden. Bye-bye.